Today we have Loki. He's a Maltese and he's going to be here for our 2-week boarding training. Loki came in with some issues. He does get a little aggressive towards dogs. If he sees them, he'll bark at them, he'll lunge at them. He likes begging for food. Also, if he has anything in his mouth that he doesn't want to give up, he will try to bite you. And as far as obedience, we'll see what that looks like. Loki, come. Loki, come. Loki, come. Loki, come. Loki, come.
Come.
Sit. Loki, sit. Loki, sit. Loki, down. Loki, down. Loki, down. Loki, place. Loki, place. Loki, place. Loki, place. Loki, sit. Loki, sit. Good boy. Very, very good. Okay. So we can definitely see he needs some help, and I'm excited to see what he looks like in 2 weeks.
Loki, come on. Because he's going to training and the trainer wants to see how he is. So this is what happens when he sees another dog. The other dog is just kind of chilling.